Police at NC State are searching for the suspect in a sexual assault that prompted a campus alert. It happened, allegedly happened early yesterday morning at the Lambda Chi Alpha fraternity house. The suspect described as a white man between 18 and 20 years old with brown hair. So nothing too detailed there. It's not known if anyone involved is a student. The university says patrols will be increased near that fraternity house.